Here we are in beautiful South Central Red Deer, and I am in this N-unit townhouse. And it's 2-bedroom, 1.5 bath, and it's a bi-level. So we've got a split entry as we come up the stairs here. We've got a great size coat cupboard. And then we come in to our U-shaped kitchen. Nice stainless steel appliances. We also have a dishwasher there. And this would be your eating area here. Nice fan. All the lighting in here is really nice. We also have a deck for your barbecue. It's a decent size. You could probably fit a little patio table here. And you can see there's a parking lot in the back, an area for the garbage. So I believe there's 5 units in this complex, and there's 2 spots per unit. We're located right next to the French stool. Here's a pantry just off your kitchen here. Lots of space. Convenient half bath on the main. And the living room has some built-in shelving here. The living room window faces east, so you're going to get that wonderful morning light. And look at the view. That's all parkland right across the street here. It's a very quiet area. You're not going to get anyone building across the street from you. And it's quite a good size living room. Okay, let's go downstairs and I will show you the rest of the unit. This is a no carpet home, and it is a condoized building, so pets are allowed. This is the smaller of the 2 bedrooms. And we have some understair storage here as well, which is always nice to have a bit of storage. It's hard to see with the freezer there. And our laundry is in the hallway, which is very nice, with some additional shelving. Never get enough storage. And this would be the bathroom in the basement here. And nice one-piece tub. Everything's in great condition. This is a no-carpet home, for those of you who loved no-carpet homes. And because we're at bi-level, all the windows are fully above ground. And one of the neat things about this, I've got this closet thing here open. I'm going to stand back so you can see. Maybe I'll close the door here. Okay. So this whole unit on this wall is all closet space. It's all shelving built in. So I'm going to open it up here for you so you can see. So lots of space for your clothes. This is in the mirrored section here. It's huge in here, it's enormous. We even have a nice little light so you can see tons and tons of space. And then we've got the other side here too, which is shelving, which is awesome. So we're not that far from the hospital. It would be a great place for a couple or somebody who works at the hospital. The condo is 40 plus. So you do have to be at least 40 years old to live here. Of course, grandchildren are welcome to visit, but not to stay too long. And here we have your electrical room. So we got a decent furnace and a hot water tank there. And that concludes our tour.